lick in the key of G, and I got this from Joe Meadows, the fiddler from West Virginia, and it's got some chromatic elements. Once again. Once you get this little concept, you can take that and make it into a lot of different things. So once again, our lick is this. Ready, and... So now it goes nicely into a C chord.